coming. Hear my train of coming. Hi guys, and welcome back to the Guitar Garage. Today, by popular demand, I'm going to do a demonstration of the Jimmy Page 21-tone wiring harness by Jersey Shore Guitar Garage with my badass little Les Paul. The 21-tone Jimmy Page harness turns any Les Paul into a very versatile and formidable stage instrument. Today's demonstration, we're going to use my Epiphone Les Paul done in green and purple. It's loaded with Dimarzio pickups, so it's really nothing special until we get to the wiring. Let's check it out. Now let me start by saying this. There's a lot of demonstrations on YouTube of Jimmy Page wiring and 21-tone harnesses. The focus of this video will be in practical application. So let's take a look. Now we all should be pretty familiar with what a Les Paul normally sounds like, so I'm not going to go through every single tone that's available with this harness. Just a few key highlights. Maybe I'll do another couple of videos in the future. For those of you tone freaks that absolutely need it, it's my neck pickup. Bridge. And both of them together. Now that we've gotten that out of the way, let's talk a little bit about what this harness actually allows us to do. We can work between a very heavy signal sent to our amplifier or just a light one and not have to touch any of our floor effects or walk back to our amplifier. It's all handled right here in the guitar with real voltage control. Now by exercising the neck volume knob, which is going to coil tap our neck pickup and put us into a single coil mode, we get a very usable, very light type of mimicking a Stratocaster sound. My guitar is loaded with our premium push-push harness, so to exercise this knob, we just push it. We have a very usable, very accessible neck single coil sound. Well, in practical application where this video is going to focus, we can set our neck single coil sound on 6 to 7 so it's nice and light and be one step away from a very powerful bridge humbucker. Let me show you what I mean. Another very useful two-position combination is to set the neck pickup to a single coil. Take both pickups out of phase and put them both on. Play an intro to a song for a very light effect. Using the three-way switch, we can toggle in between a lighter and a heavier sound, change voices or tones, and never have to touch floor effects or an amplifier to create this difference. For a warm, jazzy, but powerful setting, move your humbuckers to the serial position. Roll the tone to about 5 and the volume to 7, remembering that when in the serial position, the three-way switch will have no effect and the volume and the tone controls for the neck pickup become master controls for the entire guitar. This will give us a warm but powerful Wes Montgomery type of jazz sound. Okay, now let's take a look at some distorted lead tones. This might get loud. Again, for a bass line, let's look at our bridge humbucker and our neck humbucker and get a kind of idea of what they're going to sound like. Let's move on to something really cool. I'm going to shut that off so you can hear me for a minute. We're going to set both of our humbuckers to a single position. Put them in series with one another. So essentially we're making one big humbucker out of these two single coils all the way across the guitar. Let's see what that sounds like. Okay, now I know what a lot of you are going to say already. It's too loud, it's too distorted, and the only thing we can hear is the sound of your amp. That's true, but what we're going to do is use the voltage control in this instrument to change the EQ of how that amp gets driven. Now, that was the amp full bore, through either humbuckers or a humbucker spread out throughout the entire guitar, meaning two single coils in series. Well, now we're going to do something really special and jump all the way to the end. We're leaving the bridge pickup in a humbucker, the neck pickup in a single coil. We're going to take them out of phase with one another and in series. Already you can hear the guitar has a more hollow, vocal type quality. Let's see what happens when we hit that with a lot of distortion. Okay, that's it for my demonstration of the 21-tone harness for today. It was not my intention to demonstrate all of the different tones that you can create with this harness, but just show you a few usable ones and send you on your way so you can get creative at your house. If you don't have your 21-tone harness yet, visit JerseyShoreGuitarGarage.com and get your push-pull or push-push 21-tone harness today. So what am I doing out here? I just want to leave you with a little bit of zen from the Jersey coast.